On to the next warp room. Gee whiz. Of course, it's starting already, since I got this one already while doing all the extra stuff in the first warp room already. Why doesn't it count as both? Sheesh. This. Wait, what? This is what I wanted to do, come on. Also, where was that mask box? What's doing? Are you pantsless? No, you aren't. I think it's censored for everything. Either that or I need to switch over to the German version, since that's European, let's say. Even though UK is also English, so. I don't fucking know. Actually, has anyone that. If it's not even in the game, why would I even want to ask if anyone has modded it in? So, yeah, it's not even in. Yeah, doesn't work. Also, the staff is movable. I mean, of course. There we go. And of course, it takes a while until it's actually being registered as a box being hit. Oof. And I was already thinking about this one being one of the stages that. There we go! It's always funny to see that frog gang blown up. But wait a second, since it's not there anymore. Does it even respawn once I come back there? Well, we'll see. And all the boxes as usual. Now, of course, I'm not continuing all of this. That's what I wanted to do. Two, three, and bam. Not that. Hello. Hello. There we go. Ah, not yet, not yet, not yet. There we go. I threw it away. Whoops. Same thing here as well. Sheesh. So, were there originally so many boxes in here? I mean, okay, it's the second world, I almost wanted to say. Warp room, but still. I got you as well. And there we go, I have everything. I should have gotten caught up by it already while I was actually jumping onto it. The original was actually better than this one, to some extent. I mean, this one has graphics and more effects and stuff, but still. In terms of game feel, not gameplay, game feel, actually also to an extent gameplay, it's a little bit butchered. So yeah, I mean, I won't be able to say that for Spyro 3, because I never even played 3, especially 2, but this one I got through. Also, Hangamate. That was the first game. Hang'em High. No, the second game, it was Hang'em8. This one is Hang'em High. Because we're getting high. Go away. There we go. Ah, and camera is moving up with me. Ooh, nice. There we go. And of course, stuff is being this fast. Going quickly is everything okay? Seems like it. Would it have reached if I had let it reach me? I don't know, and it wouldn't look like it, so. Because of depth perception, hello? There we go. It's unlike the one from before, where there was a jet ski level. But still, it looked terrible when I wasn't actually getting it. There we go. Ooh, and I got some lives. I mean, I have enough already. I mean, I would have made it without it, I think. But since I didn't got that far, I would say maybe not. Going up again. And all of this will be a nightmare, somewhat. Spinning it away is better than doing something else. Woo! Okay! Ah! Whoa! Sheesh! Oh, whoa! What's this? Those cards? Okay. I think. I almost want to say this doesn't count as well, but wait a second. What do I need for this one? Have I reached it already? Did I skip that by accident? I mean, it would look like so. Then I'll basically say I'll go back in then. I almost wanted to press circle yet again. Sheesh. I almost wanted to press triangle. That's the lead. No. Going back in because I think I should have gotten it. Yeah, in terms of YouTube, this will have jumped right into here. I don't even need to do any of this because, yeah, I saw it correctly. There were no, is this one already? I thought here was a death route that I have somehow skipped. Because I think in Warp Room 3 there is something similar. And I thought here it was this one already. But yeah, I got to the point where I saw the crystal again. And I haven't seen anything like that. So, and only then I remembered that it was a secret entrance from one of the other time trial Warp Room levels. And I think it would have required me to actually have 15 time trial relic, time relics. And of course, this is going to do all of this again. Actually, you know what? Hello? Are you kidding? Wait a second, do I need to plug it out and in again? Wrong one almost. I really have to unplug it and plug it in again. What the fuck? At least now I have free range. Jeez. No, 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 no. I need this for later, not for now. Also, I might need to check, is something behind there? No. Okay, I have heard some bugs in terms of needing once I turn on the brake, that stuff breaks. But I did just that, but yeah, it didn't happen. So yeah, seems to be fine-ish. And of course, I need to do all of this. I have everything. Ooh. Yeah, yeah. At least I got this one done. And this time I actually know what to do if my controller is acting up again on over there. Unplug it and plug it back in again. Why is it like this? Everything else works except the X button. I mean, 1.5 hours according to all of this here, but yeah, I would say a quarter of an hour is me just staying still, basically. Okay, now I need to be on first place. And yeah, I didn't even got all of this done. I don't even need to go through all of this. God damn it. And for the time crystal, I almost wanted to say. For the time relic, I need to hold this one until the very end. I'm not looking forward to this. As well with all of the other stages that are similar to this one. Ah, god damn it. Nope. I need to quit. God damn it. It saves just a few seconds. Should I cut this one again? I mean, also? I mean, yeah, basically. Okay, going back in again. How do I cut this one? Also, I should have... Nah, whatever. I mean, this time I can actually try to hold that. To hold the first boost until the end. If I can do this, then the platinum should be mine. Also, yeah, was a little bit too much to the right. Oh god, I am not looking forward to actually restarting all of this just to get it perfectly. And for me raging then. Also, I think this is not the level with the secret exit or entrance. Would it be an entrance? I mean, it would be an entrance considered to that level switching me towards. But it's not this one, so... Ha! Okay, it still counts. At least this one. Okay, this time no dance, because also a tomb time? Was it? Ah.
Day, mate. Dingle Dial's the name, and Uka Uka and Cortex gave me orders to bring the crystal to them during the Ice Ages. So give me the goods and shove off, or I'll roast yous.
Fun Fact, he's hot. Do I mean it? Oh, well, we'll see at the boss battle. Spiky. Also, what the fuck? Cable. I was actually a little bit afraid because I was only able to hear it on one ear. It's because I was actually having my... I thought I was able to jump over you! Nah. Also, I think it was another level where there were some boxes at the beginning of the stage, but not this one. Also, lighting changes, because of course. Also, I think I'm unable to actually get all of the stuff. I think. Either that or, wait a second. If I need to do a special route, basically the death route, then I'm going to restart all of this then. It's going forward. If I need to do all of this, then I might actually just... Open sesame. Okay, nah, it's something like that. I think I broke some boxes, but... And I broke myself. There are some boxes behind there. Seriously, what the fuck? Okay, I was actually not talking that much because I thought it had a death route. But nah, it has one that is behind a colored one. Whoops. Actually, would I you know what? I'll just go through all of this because I wouldn't be able to do all of this, I think. And of course I have to wait because it got to the other section first. At least I got life. Because I would come from the left side, but I still don't know if I would have actually been able to do all of this. I could, ouch, could have gotten through all of this, and I think, yeah, I mean, I've skipped the bonus room as well as several boxes. But even if I have gotten all of those, I'd say, yeah, there's basically nothing. Depends if I could have gotten it, but I think, nah. Just some boxes would have been behind the locked door. So what's here? Ah, the second one for Coco. Midnight Run! And it's also a fun one, because of the tiger. It's another tiger level, so it would be a breeze to actually get the time trial one. Time relic. It's a time trial, but it's for the time relic. And I'm going to take it slow to actually get everything. God damn it. Why are you winking at me? I mean, seriously, Crash doing stuff with that hawk and... Was it a hawk? I don't know. Yeah, I really don't know what's called. Ooh. And up there, going up. But okay, I jumped over it. Whoops. God damn it. And he stopped because, huh? Wait a second. Wait, what? In before I skipped some stuff somehow. Ah, nice. All of this here. Okay, 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 okay. Yeah, I thought it was... What the fuck? Double death. First, getting stumbled by that Chinese dragon. I think it is Chinese. In before... Once it goes up to YouTube, it's being... why would it be? Because... Should be, I think? It being classified as a Chinese dragon, because... Is it just because of them, or is it... Or are others also doing something like this? God damn it. Also, the dragon is very short. And that should be that. Okay, I got everything. That's a double jump. Quote unquote. I'm done. On to the next boss. Maybe I could actually also not only do the third warp room, but also the fourth, and maybe also the... I don't think the entire game. I wouldn't be able to do all of this, but maybe I could either way, because... I still have to do all of the time trials, so... Yeah, whatever.
Right, now you've gone and done it. Them crystals are mine.
Why did I say he's hot?
Bring out the butter.
Okay, and does the same thing, Sheesh, you're trigger happy. Okay, I can't do this. I have to do it legitimately. There we go. There we go. Should be two rounds. What? Ah! Almost wasn't paying attention. I thought I should have done this earlier already. Oi! Going into the stereotypes already. What? Already? Wasn't that two rows? Yeah, yeah, I can double jump. To jump twice as high, press the jump button to jump, then press the jump button again at the top of the jump to jump jump. I heard you like jumps, so we'll put a jump onto your jumps so you can jump your jumps. What? Jump over your jumps. Jump the shark? No. jump to jump. Yeah, it was boring. What the fuck? And where were the levels I can go through already? I think it was just those two. Was it two?
Well, haven't we gotten far for a pair of fuzzy marsupials? I am Dr. Nefarious Trope, master of time and the creator of the very time twister machine you see before you. Uka Uka and Dr. Cortex have sent me to end this little charade, so you won't be leaving my area with the crystals. I swear it.
Seriously, why is all the stuff that is supposed to come in the third warp room already coming in and once again all before? This shit is happening again. Also, wait a second. Is it still back there? Okay, maybe I can still do this. Hitboxes? What the fuck? You know what? You fuck this shit. I'm waiting. Let me guess. I am basically stuck here for over an hour. I don't fucking care anymore. I want to get this over with so I don't have to see this bullshit level ever again. Either way, I'm going to say what I had to do at the very end once I actually get it. Onward. This should be it, I think. Okay, now I need to go through all of this. Woo! Please! 6, 7. Fucking finally! To this. Sheesh. This is all bullshit. And I now see the reason why everyone dislikes the motorcycles in the remaster. Also, there are so many problems with this one. Since I have cut all of this down, I think I have wasted in total 1 hour on this level. Mostly because on two things. First, the controls being butchered, and second, because of the time trial. Okay, you know what, I'm doing all of this here, so I see no one over there, so what the fuck ever. Okay, it should be not this one, but 10. There we go. This one is going to be at least a little bit more fun. Okay, I need to jump early then, a little bit early. Okay, I try this one then. One done. Section 2 done as well. Did I got both? I think so. getting close. Exactly. Oof. Also, what the fuck happened with you, Aku Aku? Let me look at you, jeez. Fucking finally. This one was getting bullshitty, mostly because of the speed of the tiger is a little bit too much. The three second boxes that were flying at the very end were also bogus. I don't need to boost to get all of this, but I basically did everything. So yeah, I basically said everything else. The speed is a little bit too much. I didn't have that much trouble in the first one, but why in this one? Second one is all of the flying crates. Those are bullshit, especially the first one. I always overjump it. That's why I basically let go of the boost just to be slow enough to then almost let myself fall into the pit at the same second, boost and jump, so then I can actually reach it while getting the boost up. What else? The upper section with all the flying crates is also bullshit because of the jump timing. You basically have to let go of the boost to actually get both, which is needed to get the platinum. Actually, every crate is needed for this one. So yeah, this level is also bogus.